Here comes the danger up in this club. When we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gonna turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it out till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last warning, a courtesy call. Hey, yo. Here comes the danger up in this club. When we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gonna turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it out till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one and a courtesy call. Hey, yo. Tell them turn it out till they can't no more. Let's get this thing disco.
Yeah. the dawn. Just like the truth I'm telling you, this life is taking over. You know,
three for number 10. Two points for number 5. Blue 3, his first teammate. Two. Blue, 5. His first team, 9. For Nathan Shelton. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. This is very important. This is very important. For one, I'd like to thank everybody just coming out. I'd like to thank God for another year that we're here. And I see some faces that I seen last year. So amen to that. Amen to that. He let us see another day. Because remember, this is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Now, we're here because of this pink. And we know what this pink means. You know, I have a mom. She had breast cancer. She had to fight it twice. She couldn't make it today. But that's okay. She's still here with us. So I know everybody out here knows somebody that's been through some type of cancer. So that's why we're here in this pink. But us men, we got to get checked too. Don't forget, us men, we have to get checked too. I'm 40 years old, and I've been checked. So let's not forget. It's very important, because if we catch it soon, we got a chance to survive. God is good. Student session, how you feel? Student session, how you feel? Ladies, we got to remember, you can check yourself too. So that means when you get in the shower, check yourself. There's nothing wrong with that. It ain't a shame in it. You have to check yourself. It's very important. This is the gift that I'm giving this halftime. We know halftime, we normally we give away stuff, but I think this was very important to give this away, to let you know. We have to get our checkups. Every year I go get a checkup. And you know how us men are, we macho. Some hurt, we're going to sit there for 3-4 days, and we ain't going to do nothing. Until God take us by the collar and drag us out the door, and then we praying, Lord Jesus, please help me. So let's not do that, because God give us a sign before it's too late. God give us a sign before it's too late. Student session, how you feel? That's my halftime, and that's what I wanted to give you, because I love each and one of you. And I see faces I know. I love each and one of you. You got to understand, please, it's very important. Please go get checked. Each one of you I love, and I mean that. And I appreciate every last one of you, because it's the people up in the stands that have been a part of my life and a part of my kids' life. And I appreciate you. So that means every home game, I want to see y'all face. So if I got to give y'all a schedule, I don't care if it's snowing, because we know snow coming. But please, please get checked, please. We're going to give some shirts, so get ready. We're going to throw a shirt. Student section, how you feel?
Sorry, man.
Give me some music. Give me some music.
All All right, everybody, who wants a free t-shirt? I can't hear you. I said, who wants a free t-shirt? All right. This is my boy Jimbo. All right, we're going to do visitors first. Visitors first. Thank you guys for coming out. We really appreciate you guys being here. And we would like to reward one of you guys with a free t-shirt. Because we can. All right, who wants it? It's got to get there. You guys can't throw. You guys cannot throw. All right, let's hear it for our two terrible quarterbacks, Jimbo and Mike. All right, thank you all for coming out tonight. Any games you cannot make it to, you can catch us on YouTube. It's pretty awesome. We got a video feed now. Any road games, you can catch us on the radio. Follow us at GLCC Sports on Twitter. Get all of your Great Lakes Christian College sports updates. Thank you.
Smoky room, the smell of wine and sheep. running.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. The inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on,
get started,
come on,
get started,
get started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
White number one.
Foul on white number one. Treat his first.
Team first.
Team first. Blue, 5.
His second.
Minderdorp, his second. Team first.
Thank you.
Blue 5.
His third.
Mandeldorp. His third.
Team second.
Team second. Give it to us. 46. Take it off. Guys. Give it to us. Gosh, listen. Two points for 33.
This is one of the worst jobs ever.
Two points for 44, Jalen James. Foul on two blue.
Two blue, his third.
Team third, Bogans. Shooting two, number 44. Jalen James, shooting one.
Horn.
Yes, we got the 2 points. We got the 2 points. We got the 2 points. It's a make. Foul on one, treat. His second, team third. Yes, we're good. How many fouls do we have? How many do we have? Two. Two points for number 33. Two points for number 24. Points for number 22.
David gotta shoot that, man. He gotta shoot that, because he can't do nothing else.
Points for 44, Jalen James. Foul on 22, Sean Carlton. 13 third. His third, team third. Foul on 11, White. Jeremy Lee, his first, team fourth. Foul on Blue,
33,
his second, team fourth, Peter Berry, two shots. Score for 33, Peter Berry. Two points for 22.
That's just rebound. Who's on the rebounders?
2 points for 22, Sean Carter. Points for 10.
That's a beautiful play.
Colin Hewitt.
That's why I kind of like what?
Hewitt. Good deep.
Points for 22, Sean Corton. Points for 22. Foul on Hamilton, his third, team fifth. Two points for number three.
shot clock does not reset. When you in there, when you in there, and Jalen and LeBron shot, you're the point guard.
Foul on 22, Sean Carlton.
His fourth.
Team fifth.
Yes.
Blue 12.
Wow.
Isaac.
That's Isaac.
Ingles.
His second.
Team six. Points for number five. Points for 24. Foul on 10.
Hewitt.
His first.
Team seven.
Good. Foul on 12.
His third.
Ingles, his third.
Team eight.
In the bonus.
Big bodies in there. These guards are on the rebound.
Oh, he passed it off. 22.
2 points for 22. Points for 22. Two points for 44, Jalen James.
The best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero.
Foul on 22, Sean Colton.
His fifth. Horn. Tina's fifth.
Thank you. Yeah, I know. 2 points for 22. Two points for number three, Hap.
Danny, take that off the wall.
Take that off. No.
Two points for 23. Foul on 11, Jeremy Lee.
His fourth.
Team nine. Two points for Nathan Shelton. Foul on 15 white, Danny Booger.
Uyghur. My bad, sorry.
His first. His first.
Teenage.
Teenage. Foul on five. Glenn James, his first. Team nine.
They pressing?
Score for Nathan Shelton. Foul on five, Glenn James. His second. Team 10.
Double bonus. Two shots. Oh.
Foul on blue, 23. Emmy Kit Cadet, his first, team ninth. Jimmy Codette. It's a mate.
Thank you.
Never bored, but I got a board that I put on all fours and kick it on smooth floors. It's with me on tours, even ride it on stages. Reds in the wheels, but I wasn't set claiming. Clicked up, we ain't trying to be famous. People don't get it, they don't know just what the aim is. Dangerous, what you gonna say to some men who been changed? Who know that to die is their gain? Yeah, you know what it's like, you know what it's like. Getting ready for the moment, getting ready for the night. But I'm getting ready for that moment when my faith will be sight. What's the point of getting fly if you ain't ready for the flight? From this life to the one that I follow. Dudes on bravado at the bottom of the bottle. Until they got their face twisted up like Picasso. There's another way to live, you ain't gotta go. Told me about the Matrix. Now that I'm about it, I don't bang with the same set that I used to claim. See, look at, I ain't famous. Some people know my name, no. I just won't remain low, so that I don't take it to the brink, brink. Catch me underground on the train riding slow. That's where I compose all my wickedest flows. Being from New York, a wicked at its pros. And it's kind that it sends bills high like it's smoke. In the summer uptown, it's like an expo. With some expo skin like a triple X show. Me and my dogs, me, we don't need a bet. But my flesh been itching, don't get me started, I'm trying to finish. Enjoying God's gifts, you know what the dish. Out in Barbados, they made us flying fish. We been all around the world, me and the whole clique. Unashamed everywhere, they holler 116 saying, hey, come and kick it with the team. The party's over here, let me show you what I mean. We saying, hey, I'm on that 116. Homie, come and get it right, show you what the click like. Come and kick it with the team. The party's over here, show you what I mean. We saying, I'm on that 116. You can come and get right. Let me show you what that click like.
On my 2 feet, it's ooh wee when I'm through the streets. cuties say cute sneaks, and them shoes sweet when the dudes speak. Nothing under a hundred, stunting on them ain't nothing, I'm fronting, but oh, they love it. I'm ahead of my class and passing, got a passion for flashing, satisfactions in fashion. Yeah, homie, I'm a tag popper, making you sick, call a swag doctor. These threads is concealing my flaws, but I am fulfilled by applause. I guess pride is my idol now, what I'ma do when these items go out of style? This ain't treasure, it's trash, I know this pleasure won't last, need I need that real. Yeah. Baby, that'll never gonna last, that's just fool's gold. Yeah. That ain't treasure, that's trash. And I know it look nice, I know it look nice, but that's a rip-off. For that price, that ain't treasure, that's trash. Cause it ain't never gonna last. In front, I like nice kicks and new clothes. I like giving old school records new flows. I like money that I make when I do shows. But when I abuse those, they fools go. Now let me tell you what I mean. I can make something good, a god thing. Turn on my wants and the needs. Holding on to perishing means as supreme, it seems. People want pleasure for a season instead of seeking the God who's eternally pleasing. For some reason, I thought that I wouldn't be lonely if I had women out on me. I couldn't buy joy with. My good deeds never bought God's favor. Found my currency faulty. I'm so glad that the Christ came and bought me. Living at.
Yeah. Never gonna last. That's just fool's gold.
Yeah.
That ain't treasure, that's trash.
And I know it look nice. I know it look nice. But that's a rip-off. For that price, that ain't treasure, that's trash. Cause it ain't never gonna last. Yeah.
so that and chore. But Eon's D said, go to jail, you get out, you unemployed. Now you will win Dixie Publix or a Kroger bag. And if I listen to the colleges, I'll probably cut my son like a Darwinist, agnostic and arguing tolerance. I can do whatever, no consequence, party it. Put a couple bar bees, gonna bar Martis. Listen, my God is in science, yeah. Psychology. Yeah. The only problem is I got way free. I was locked up in a box car, couldn't pop the top until the sun popped up. Then he copped us with a drop blood, he would adopt the flock in, but I crossbar us. Brought us from the bottom, though I lost up, but what I got was God and his love. How could I be missing out with everything I'm getting? Now it's better and better, better, I'm glad I'm young. So they say you young.
They say you young.
Live your life.
Live your life.
Do what you want.
Do what you want.
I think they right.
I think they right.
Cause we want Jesus. Living in our sight. You only live once. My homies living twice.
New heaven, homie. New earth, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm unashamed. Young. Young. That's right, I'm living for the king. Young. Young. Through him, I can do all things.
This ain't a Sunday thing, a once in a while thing. Maybe if my emotions get high enough thing, it's everyday thing. Yeah.
Everyday thing. Everyday
yeah.
Thing.
God don't owe me anything. I owe him everything. They tried to put him in a box like a wedding ring. He came out, oh dear, no venison. I sent a disease. Jesus is still the medicine. Woo. That's why these bars hard to explain. So I calculate my rhymes sorta like a chess game. I'm trying to balance all my art and theology. So when it comes out of me, I represent it properly. Three persons, one God, no apostrophe S's. Progressing with caution, slow talking, quick to listen. With sick precision, Jesus fixed my vision. Man, I don't care if you Christian, you're acting quick to spitting. I ain't writing you no mediocre past pimping. This is art and don't have a religion. They try to pigeonhole me, say I'm too holy to show face. I don't come around cause y'all just wanna see my old ways. I'm on a new path, I'm chucking up the peace sign. They throw it back without the index, what could I expect? Hate my master, then they gon' hate me too. Wish death upon me, well I'm just praying for you. And I, we walk it out, we getting it. Ain't no days off, man we living it. Every day,
hey,
yo it's an everyday thing. Bruce Willis on them, got living water like rivers, so I fill up on them. Ladies go to the club, let dudes fill up on them. You do that anywhere else, and that's a real problem. They violating their own codes of ethics. I'm leaving the studio while you're fixing your breakfast. Then I wake up and read the texts. You know, Spurgeon, Oswald, and both testaments. I'm feeling excellent. Came home from Cali where I hit a BMW and even left a dent. It kept me from a show out in San Diego, but God knows, could have been worse, so I'm grateful I escaped without injury, missing a few pesos. That goes what I just made in my show. Shoot, but with the Savior, I got favor like playing rock paper with Edward Scissorhands. Man, I can never lose. I'm winning. He won one in the beginning. God, stop the sentence. Isn't it so evident? It's all about him from the first verse of Genesis. He the beginning and the end and the present. Yeah, we walk it out. We getting it. Ain't no days off.
Yeah,
man, we living it every day.
Hey,
yo, it's an everyday thing.
Everyday thing.
Yeah, we walk it out.
You know, when I look around at everything, it just blows my mind to think where this all come from. So I got some questions. Like, yo,
what's it all about? Why are we here? If there's no reason, why do I care? A lot of people put their thoughts in my ear, but I gotta know for myself. So, yo, God, are you really there? Yeah, what's it all about? myself. So yo God, are you man, ready? I'ma seek the truth till my brain hurt. I'm just another soul. My life's like a sand grain in the dirt. If we was made for a greater role than just living to die, what's the answer? I got to know why. I don't want just another nice job and a ride, cause plenty people got that and wind up committing suicide. So I really don't care about the physical, cause I know some millionaires that's miserable. My search goes deeper now, I'm asking more people, like what's the meaning of this life for us creatures? The response I keep hearing back, love, live, laugh. Man, I already found that on a t-shirt. Some people wanna get tweaked like philosophy class. They smoke reefer, drop acid, pop liberty caps. But that's misery within itself, no up or down, right or left. So I guess you're left living right. Man, that's crazy, I'm searching for an absolute. No vodka, I just wanna grasp the truth. Cause if I don't, then yo, what a waste. I might as well dig a hole in my grave. They keep telling me, what's it all about? Why are we here? If there's no reason, why do I care? A lot of people put their thoughts in my ear, but I gotta know for myself. So yo God, are you really there? What's it all about? Why are we here? If there's no reason, why do I care? A lot of people put their thoughts in my ear, but I gotta know for myself. So yo God, are you really there? Yo God.
Yeah, I never kept a diary, so when I die, what's inside of me is on them MP3s. Well, it'll probably be the closest thing to it. Put it all in my music, the good, bad, ugly, Lord use it. I just want you to be glorified through it. Hope they don't confuse it, being a rapper's cool, but talking about the truth, do nothing till you pursue it. Wanna know the fast track to look stupid, talk about obedience to never go do it. Lord, I'm a hypocrite and I'm sick of it. I need your spirit to come help me live different. Got a certificate, graduated college, learned a lot of stuff that don't mean I got knowledge. Nah, lest the fear of you in me. I'm so fallen, but you the parachute with me.
I hear your voice, but not always listen. I don't wanna live this way, no.
It's easy to be Mr. Read a lot instead of just being Mr. Be a lot. Why do we define ourselves by what we are not instead of who we are? We tell them what we stop putting on new, taking off old. If you only take off, you'll be waking up cold. I just want to live bold, do what the text shows, even if it means his will over my goals. Can't respond slow.